Today I'll be going through and showing you with step-by-step instructions on how to install and change the ink cartridges in the Epson WF3640. The ink installation directions for the Epson WF3640s is the same for the following models: Epson WF3640, WF3620, WF7610, and WF7620. Let's get started. First, you're going to open the printer to access the space where you'll load the ink cartridges in and out. This can be found in the front of the printer, above the paper tray, but underneath the flatbed scanner and scanning bed. If you're installing the ink cartridges on a brand new printer, be sure to remove the placeholder plastic tabs before you try to install the ink cartridges. If you are replacing empty ink cartridges, be sure to remove the old cartridges before starting. You can even take your empty cartridges to an office supply store near you or mail them into the printer manufacturer free of charge for them to recycle the empty ink cartridges. Now that we're where we need to be, we're going to take the ink out of the packaging. Then, align the ink cartridge so it will fit into the slot. If it is not fitting in easily, check to make sure you have it the right way up and that you are inserting it into the correct slot. Be sure not to touch the gold contact points on the cartridge during installation, since these parts are very sensitive and touching them may damage the cartridge and make it unusable. Simple as pie. Now you've installed one ink cartridge. Now you'll need to install all the other colors, the same way you just installed that last one. If turned on, the printer should automatically start recognizing the cartridges being in place and process them to begin the printing process. All done. Now you're ready to print.